Hi students, welcome to Justin NCRT Solutions. In this video, we are going to see 600 Maths Chapter 3, Exercise 3.2, Second Question. State whether true or false. They have given statements, we are going to find whether it is true or false by using the examples. First question, option A. The sum of 3 odd numbers is even. Sum of 3 odd numbers. We are going to check 3 odd numbers. 11 plus 12, 11 plus 13, plus 3 is equal to 11 plus 13, 24 plus 3, 27. 3 odd numbers, answer also odd number, but here the given statement is even, so this is false. First statement is false. And second question, the sum of 2 odd numbers and 1 even number is even. Sum of 2 odd numbers. We will take number 5 plus 7 plus 2 is equal to 2 odd numbers, 1 even number. 5 plus 7, 12, 12 plus 2, 14. Sum of 2 odd number, 1 even number is equal to even number. So this statement is true. And option C. The product of 3 odd numbers is odd. Product of 3 odd numbers. So we are going to take 3 into 5 into 7 is equal to 3 5s are 15. 15 7s are 105. Product of 3 odd numbers is equal to answer also odd number. So this statement is true. Next. Option D. If an even number is divided by 2, the quotient is always odd number. The even number is divided by 2. We are going to take one even number. We can take 14. We are dividing 14 by 2. 14 divided by 2. What is the answer now? 7. 7 2s are 14, remaining 0. In this method, this is correct. We are going to check next number. If we are taking 16, we are dividing by 2. 8 2s are 16. According to the statement, if even number is divided by 2, quotient is always odd number, they said. But here, this statement correct, but this statement wrong. Therefore, this statement, if an even number is divided by 2, the quotient is always odd, that statement is false. Because in answer, it may be odd number or it may be even number also may come. So, this statement is false. And now, option E. All prime numbers are odd number. All prime numbers are odd numbers. Prime numbers from the starting number. From number 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, 13, let's keep on going. Listen here, already you may see that the point except 2, all the prime numbers are odd numbers. But in the statement, they have given all prime numbers are odd number. Except 2, everything is odd number, 2 is even number. Therefore, this statement is false. This statement is false. All prime numbers are not odd number because 2 is even number. Therefore, option E is false. And next, option F. Prime numbers do not have any factors. Prime numbers do not have any factors. Even prime numbers having two factors, one and itself. For example, if you are taking prime number 2, factors 1 and 2. If you are taking 3, 1 and 3. If you are taking 17, 1 and 17. So, 1 and itself are factors of the given prime numbers. But according to the statement, prime numbers do not have any factors. So, this statement is false. Next, option G. Sum of 2 prime numbers is always even. Sum of 2 prime numbers is always even. We are going to check it. 2 and 3. 2 plus 3 is equal to 5. 5 is a prime number. Next we are going to take 3 plus 17. 3 is prime number, 17 is prime number. When we are adding 3 plus 17, we are getting 20. 20 is not a prime number. Therefore, this statement is also false. Sum of two prime numbers is always even. They are asking here we are not getting even number. This is odd number. This is even number. But according to the statement, this is false. Next, option H. 2 is the only even prime number. 2 is the only even prime number. Already we saw that in that option E itself. Except 2, all the prime numbers are odd number. Therefore, this statement is true. 2 is the only even prime number. Next, option I. All even numbers are composite numbers. All even numbers are composite number. The meaning of composite number, even numbers having more than, sorry, if it is a composite number, it is having more than two factors. For number 2, even number, but it is having only two factors. So this statement is false. Next, option J. The product of two even numbers is always even. Product of two even numbers. We will check it. 2 fours are 8. 8 six are 48. 12 twos are 24. Product of two even numbers, we are getting even number. Here also 8 6 are 48, even number. 12 twos are 24, even number. Therefore, when we are multiplying two even numbers, always we are getting even number only as answer. So, this statement is also true. Okay, that's all students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box. Share it with your friends and subscribe our channel. Thank you.